baby on the sofa. Come on, get down. Get down. This day is just not happening for me.
How much money did you raise this morning?
Hello. This is serious. This is why I called. We need some hard figures before we can present this to potential investors. I mean, we can't expect to sell ourselves on enthusiasm and instincts alone.
Girlfriend, you're starting to sound like a real businesswoman.
That's the idea. Uh-huh. Now listen, about this budget thing. How much are we going to allocate for intangibles? And how much is the studio going to cost us?
You want numbers?
I want numbers.
Wow. It just happens to be my thing. What are you doing in an hour?
Nothing yet.
All right, meet me at Kelly's.
Okay. Oh, wait, you're coming to Port Charles?
I was looking for an excuse. I miss Eddie something fierce, so I thought maybe I'd surprise him.
Very possibly. Okay, I'll see you at Kelly's. Annabelle. Life is very complicated.
Or what investors like, something concrete, you know?
Ruby?
Yes?
Can we get some coffee?
Sure.
And, I'll have some pecan pie. And it's going to go straight to my central nervous system. Mm. Oh, this is Lois Thurillo, my new business partner.
Oh, we met before at the wedding, and you were in here the other day with Ned.
Well, you know Addie?
Yeah.
Ruby knows everybody. Oh. And everybody knows Ruby. She's kind of like the surrogate mother to Port Charles.
Oh,
you know, I love her a lot. Ruby, I am desperate for that coffee.
Are you Lois?
Coffee, but nothing else. Thanks. So,
do you think that Mrs. Quartermain was really interested?
Because then she's very interested.
And she has the bucks, but she's no pushover.
Hmm.
What would you do if you were filthy rich?
Have a lot of fun?
I don't know. A little money might be fun.
But the fact is, there are things that money cannot buy.
Like what you have with Eddie.
Was I getting all misty over here?
Sonny can be so cynical, you know? He claims that you can buy anything.
Mm-hmm. Enough about men. Let's get back. Hello? Back to business, okay? I want you to look at these figures that I set up.
Oh.
Come on.
All right.
Okay.
This is so much. I mean, I wasn't even in the ballpark.
All right, where can we pare this down if we have to?
Pare...
Brenda, record companies do not come cheap, okay? I mean, look, we're going to have a big board, at least an SSLG series, okay? With total recalls, got to have 64 inputs, then we've got to have top-of-the-line speakers, at least two channel equals, we got to have big reds, at least, you know, to impress the clients.
Well, I'm already impressed. Can I be a client? Mm-hmm. Your own record label?
Why not? I mean, why give the middleman 40%?
Who's backing you?
Brenda's department.
Yeah. I had an investor all lined up, but she blew it.
Who's that?
My sister. She's going to regret it when we go platinum. Someday she'll be coming to me for money.
You have somebody else in mind?
There's a lot of money in Port Charles. Lila Quartermain's very interested. And if she ends up turning us down, I think we should approach Lee Baldwin.
I might know someone.